Hello friends, welcome to the channel Health Tricks and Tips in English. The 8th month of pregnancy is very much crucial from the point of delivery. Your doctor, your well-wishers and your family members will always advise you to get through this 8th month with lots of precautions. So in this video, I will tell you what all precautions a pregnant woman should take in 8th month. But before getting into the main topic, I just want to remind you that if you have not subscribed to my channel, please do so. Also, do not forget to press the bell button to get the notifications of new videos on time. So let's start the main topic. Friends, it is always said by our elders that the 8th month of pregnancy is not at all good from the point of pregnancy delivery. It's often said that if a pregnant woman delivers a baby in 8th month, then that baby is often sick and often ill throughout the life. So try best from your side to avoid 8 months for the delivery of baby. Lots of precautions need to be taken care of. So I'm going to give you some tips. So watch this video till last. So let me start with the tips. The first tip is about the diet of the pregnant lady. So during this 8th month, if a pregnant lady is eating lots of junk food and spicy and oily food, so just stop it right away. So you need to stop it and you need to start taking healthy, fresh and very normal food in your diet. Do not use hot masalas, garam masalas in your diet because it can lead to the high BP problem. This problem can increase to a level that you need to get hospitalized. Just eat plain food, homemade food and avoid eating out so that you can easily cover this 8th month of pregnancy without any problems. Second tip is drinking water. You need to drink lots of water. As much as you can drink, it will be beneficial for you. It will help you clean your digestive tract. Third tip is to include fruits in your diet. You can also drink fruit juices, but instead of drinking fruit juices, I will advise you to eat whole fruit because it will also give you lots of fiber that will help you in digestion. Fiber in the fruit will also help you reduce your thyroid problem, your diabetes problem, as well as your blood pressure problems. Fourth tip is pregnant women should not keep standing for long time at a place. Also, do not lift any heavy item. It can also lead to the problem. Friends, fifth tip is that if you are having the problem of water leakage excessively, then you need to immediately see your doctor so that doctor can analyze precisely why this problem is occurring. As in the 8th and the 9th month, usually the risk of water breakage is there. Sixth tip is that you need to take daily evening or morning walk for at least 30 minutes. If you do so, then you will not have any breathing problem or the blood pressure problem, and it is also going to help you in your normal delivery. So if you keep the walking in practice, it is only going to help you in future. But avoid walking in an area that is crowded. You can walk in your park, in your lawn, and if they are also not available, you can go to your roof and have a walk on the roof. Next tip is, during this 8th month, you do not need to take any stress. However, not in the 8th month only, throughout the pregnancy, you do not need to take any stress. But during this 8th month, kindly avoid taking stress, as taking stress also impacts the baby in the womb. Apart from these tips, you can also read good books, books that is knowledgeable, books that involves the mathematical calculations or the logical reasoning, or the books on constructive and positive thinking. You can also listen to mild music. Baby in your womb enjoys whatever you are listening. As it is said, the type of books you read during this time, it also give an effect on your baby. So friends, these were the tips you need to follow during 8th month of pregnancy. So one more point related to the diet is that do not eat a lot of food in one go. You need to eat after every 3 hours. Also, you need to have dry fruits in your diet. Almonds and walnuts are considered very important for the pregnancy. Almonds and walnut not only improves the health of the baby but also improves the brain development. So friends, how did you like the video? Kindly comment me, and if you really liked it, then kindly press the like button and do not forget to hit the subscribe red button below the video and also press the bell button icon so that you get all the notifications on time. Thanks for watching. Stay happy, stay healthy.